In today's installment of Why Do We Say That, we see the lovely Lindsay dressed up for a ball in Williamsburg, Virginia. Lindsay is dressed to the nines because to have a gown like the one that Lindsay is wearing would have taken 9 yards of very expensive and work-intensive fabric. One of the reasons it took so many yards is that the fashion was for women to wear hoops under the gown that accentuated the width of her hips. You can see a set of hoops in the picture. In an earlier episode, Candace explained that what was attractive in men was a well-turned calf and hence, put your best foot forward. In women, the idea of feminine beauty was to have wide hips. Some gowns were so wide that the woman would have to enter a room sideways because the gown did not fit through the door. It's a long way from women's current little black dress for weddings and parties that probably use less than 2 yards of fabric.